Hey guys, what's up? It's Lauren. Today I am taking you along for my glow up process for graduation. I'm graduating today. I'm doing all my stuff today. I decided to spend the night at a friend's house last night. Therefore, I have to do all my stuff today. So it's not a lot of pressure because my graduation is at, I have to be at the Bay Center at 6 o'clock. So I have a lot of time. It's 10 o'clock. I'm about to go get my nails done by Regal Nails. But yeah, this is like gonna be a long day pretty much. When I get home, I'm gonna do a face mask. I'm gonna make my hair. I'm gonna make my braids curly. Obviously do my makeup, get my outfit on with you guys. So I hope you guys will enjoy this video and I hope you're excited to see me graduate as much as I am ready to graduate. I could not record in the store because they were doing my hands and my toes at the same time. I was like, okay, Walmart, what the updated service? But I'm gonna show you my toes and my nails in a second. They looking quick. Yes, can't stop, won't stop, get whopped. 10 white toes, torn flip flops. My nails are so cute. These are my real nails. I'm pretty sure you guys knew that, but I don't do acrylics or anything, but I got the little butterflies and it's so freaking cute. Yeah. And now I'm about to grab something to eat. I kind of want Sonic, kind of want Chick-fil-A, kind of want a bunch of things, but I'm sorry, I'm feeling myself. I kind of want a bunch of things, but I think I'm going to go to Sonic since it's right next to here. I haven't eaten breakfast, but last night I had crabs and, you know, I probably just put on like a bunch of weight, and what I'm wearing a two-piece, but my gown's going to be zipped up, so it'll be fine. But yeah, I'm about to head to Sonic and then go home and do a face mask, and we're going to get this party really started. They have flowers. I'm really hoping they have flowers for your hair, but like little clip flowers that you can put in. But if not, I'm gonna do the hair ring. But why did the beauty supply store, like, why did they have to give me the pervert bag? This is the pervert bag you walk out of the freaking adult stores with, like Kevin Hart was talking about. I look so creepy coming out of the beauty supply store, bro.
So, since the COVID stuff is still going on, I couldn't get like a facial. So I'm about to do a homemade facial that like my mom used to try to do on me, but I used to be like, no. But now I want to do it because I don't want my skin to look terrible. So what I'm about to do is steam my face with like super, super hot water. I boiled the water and it has the steam coming up. So all you have to do is grab a towel, put it over your head, and then put your face over the hot water that's like bringing up all the steam. And then I'm gonna do a face mask. So. Now that I have steamed my face, I put on my face mask from the dollar store, but it works really good, especially for like brightening dark spots and stuff. So yeah, I'm about to watch my old school's graduation because a bunch of my friends go there. Well, some of them, not all, but you know. Yeah, so I'm gonna watch their graduation while I'm letting this sit. And I'll update you guys with whatever I'm doing next. I'm currently trying to get my gown steamed. But if that doesn't work, I'm gonna put it in the dryer. If that doesn't work, iron.
Carter. Summer A. Carter, honors.